One. Get the boat! Over there! There it is!
Where's the money? Where's the money? All of you forgot the most important thing. The money! I brought it here. Make no more mistakes. You understand?
Escape from Miami.
Vito.
How are you, Jeff? How are you?
Ready for a good time?
Sure.
Let's go.
That's some good news for you. I scored a new shipment of coke. It's the best.
Have you got a taste?
I think you'll like it. And move a lot of coke in Orlando.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you to my club, Park Avenue, Central Florida's hottest nightclub. We have a special treat for you today. We have a new house band with a new dimension in rock and roll. We have the one, the only, Dragon Sound!
That's your sister, Jane? She's working here?
She's not supposed to be here. I don't know what she's doing here.
You better watch her. Let's go. Come on.
Harmonic minor scale.
Okay, I'm just...
Mark, Tom played lousy today.
All right.
Hey, yeah. It's over.
Tom, you did.
Break. We got the job because of me.
No. Come it's because on, of Jane.
Mark, I have to meet Jane, okay?
Are you sure?
Okay.
Anyway, don't be late. You have to look at some new instrument before you play tonight.
Okay, you got it.
She had to
like
it. Do not forget.
Okay.
Be on time.
Class, may I have your attention for a brief announcement before we start looking over our projects? Here I have just placed the results of the International Programming Contest. As you know, we sent a team that came in fourth place, and I think we should make a lot of noise for our team. Great.
So, Jane, I've been wondering about your family. Do you have any family or anything? I haven't met anybody yet.
Well, I have a brother, as a matter of fact. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be going to this nice school and staying in the nice dorm I'm staying in.
It's really nice of him.
Except for one thing. I don't really like him.
What? You don't like your own brother? Why?
Well, I can't really explain it. I just don't like him.
What about your parents?
Well, they were divorced when I was young. My dad took off with some young girl and left my mom and my brother and myself, and she had to raise us all by herself. She had a tough life. And she shortly after that died. And my father died a little while after he left us. But speaking of my brother, I think it's time I go meet him.
Where is he? I'd like to meet him.
He's gonna meet me after school. But before you meet my brother, I need to warn you. He's involved with a group of really shady characters. He's extremely jealous.
Does he know you joined our band?
I'm not sure.
Bad with that kicking shit. What's this stuff, man?
Jeff, this is my friend John.
Well, Jeff, I heard a lot of good things about you.
Where'd you find this son of a bitch?
He's a friend of mine from school.
A friend?
How can you act like that?
Just shut up!
How could you do this? How could you even call yourself my brother?
Enough! That guy is not for you!
What happened to...
Are these bums your friends?
There's just some misunderstanding.
You don't understand. I'm her brother. When I tell you to leave her alone, leave her alone.
Whatever you say.
Just remember what I said if you don't want to get hurt.
You don't scare me at all.
Jane, I want to talk
at
to you
all.
Later.
Goodbye. Let's go.
Hey, John, you're...
Yeah, I'm okay, but if Jane wasn't there, I'd have kicked his ass.
The music store manager hates us.
Yeah, come on. Don't be chicken.
What if we break something?
Don't worry.
Come on.
We can't afford it right now. We just got a job. Okay, here we are.
Hey guys, what's happening?
Hey, come on.
Hey, oh, there, man. What's going on?
Hey, got any deals still today?
You got change for 100?
Oh, sure, man. Okay.
It better be.
Oh, right there. What is it?
Check this out. Check it out. Nice.
Hey, there's another one.
Okay, guys. One, two, three.
They never lie. That's it. No more. All right, you guys, knock it off. This is it. You're out.
What are you doing?
No, listen.
What are you in here for, man? Wasting my time?
Bitch,
I thought I fired you.
What? Dude, yeah, you fired me one because of the goddamn dragon sound? That's bullshit. They came in here to play goddamn songs for kids. Now, who you bullshit?
They play a lot better than you, man.
They play now the goddamn kitty music.
Your music's for old people,
look,
buddy.
Hey, look, man, you don't know what music's all about.
I tell you what, are you deaf? You sure don't know how to play, I tell you that.
That's my ass.
Got it?
Ooh. Tell me,
that's it, buddy,
man.
You're history.
You're full of
you
shit.
You want to go out of here and play, man?
Son
of a bitch, you get out of here!
You son of a... Don't you give me a part time! You son of a bitch! Next time I'll kill your ass!
Hospitality.
Do not forget what you have to do.
Don't worry, I won't disappoint you.
Anyway, how is your sister?
I'm really concerned about her. She's still hanging around with that damn band, Dragon Sound.
You better take care of her. Concentrate on our business. Anyway, you need to get rid of that band so you can control that area.
Don't worry, I already have that planned.
I'll see you in Miami soon, won't I?
Good friends.
Oh,
Hey, we have to eat fast so we can get down to the club on time.
Yeah, we better get a move on.
I'm in heaven.
Great. I love it. Tastes good?
Yes, tastes good.
Uncle Song, you take great care of us.
Good.
Uncle Song, you have to give Mark the recipe today.
Take great care of us.
We love you.
Hey!
got my ass kicked. You remember that hot shot? Now I'm gonna tell you what. You get your ass and get this car out of this goddamn town. You got it, pal?
Listen to me. I don't want to have any trouble. I just get the job from agent. Don't bother us.
Bullshit! I'm gonna give you all the problem you ever thought of, pal. Get out of this goddamn town.
Hey, listen, man. Why don't you just go to the club and talk to the owner? He gave us a job. We just worked there, you know? It's nothing to do with us.
Bullshit! Get out of this goddamn town, and I'm gonna show it. Do it, dude. Get him, man!
This doesn't look like the welcome wagon.
Want some beer, huh?
There you go.
Hey, cut it out.
Hey, you're not drinking. I said have some beer. Have some beer.
You think they'll tell stories?
Some kind of
you know.
Fight.
But you beat him up so bad.
Some kind of
that's
fight.
Good.
You think this will make a good song?
No.
That's crazy. They won't mess around with us no more, though.
I don't think so. They will.
I don't think those guys will want to get around.
No way.
Hey, guys, I'm taking a shower first.
Hey, Jim, I got a letter for you.
A letter?
It's from Washington, D.C.
Hey, give it to me.
What's the story?
Give it to me.
Huh?
Give me the letter.
What's the big secret?
Give me the letter. Give me the damn letter now! Give me the letter.
Okay. You can have it.
Give me the letter now.
Get it. Grab it.
Give me the letter!
Try again.
Now!
Jeez, you guys, what's going on out here?
What's going on here?
What are you trying to do? Wake up the neighbors?
Need to get some work done.
You would have had enough done from that street.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm
sorry. I didn't realize how serious
this is. What's going on here?
You guys trying to wake up the neighbors or
what?
You
have seen a faction for one night?
Tell me what happened. Get enough, I'll tell you.
You guys fighting or what?
What happened?
Got this letter.
What letter?
Jeez.
John, what happened?
I don't know. He won't tell me.
Huh?
Jim.
What happened?
Jim, what is this letter?
Tell us. Go ahead. Tell us.
Why don't you explain to us?
Come on, we're your best friends.
Sorry, I was hiding from this from you guys.
Oh, man, let's see.
But...
What is this? This looks like your brother. I didn't know you have a brother.
It's my father.
What?
This is
Your real father?
Yes, it is.
Are you sure?
I didn't know you had a father. I thought we are all orphans.
My mother was Korean. And my father was Black American. She gave me this picture when she was real sick. I was only 9 years old. They say that they loved each other and they were real loyal. They were real happy. But then when he finished military duty, he left. And we never saw him again. She told me to find him. But I didn't like him because he left us. But I knew one day when I grew up, I'd find him. Whether he was dead or alive. I sent a couple letters to the Defense Department.
Jim, you will find your father.
Jack, wait, Jack, bring it up.
May I have a little kiss, please? A little kiss, please. Come on.
Whoop!
Ooh. Who the hell are you?
Jerk.
It's an asshole. Get away from us.
Somewhere in the world, maybe. My parents are still alive. But even if they are still alive across this ocean, I wouldn't even recognize their faces.
What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Jim, sometimes I wonder who my parents are. You know, I'm from Korea. When I was a baby, I was raised in an orphanage. I don't even know. My real name and my family. I hope one day we'll find your father, for he's like our family.
Don't worry, we're all friends here, one family.
You ought to stay away from Girl Scouts, you know? Okay, okay.
Where's your boss? I gotta speak to him.
Who do you want to see him for?
It's business. Just get him.
This guy comes in here, he says he needs to talk to you. What do you want?
I'm the leader of a group that played out of Park Avenue. We got fired and then the new group beat us up.
So what?
I need you to get rid of them. Get my job back. If you do, I'll join up with you. It's just one thing you gotta know. They're all black belts in Taekwondo and they're pretty bad. If you get my job back for me, any money I make is yours.
It's that damn band again.
Ah!
Hey, now it's my turn. How do you feel about putting some board breaking into the act?
Sure, why not?
We could write another taekwondo song, and after Tom does one of his guitar solos, we could all break boards. Jack could do a drum solo.
How about it, Jack?
Love to help you write that song, John, but there's no way I'm gonna break any boards in that club. I don't even want us to play there anymore.
Why, because that other band jumped us the other night?
Yeah, because of Jeff too. He's in there every night, his damn gang. Selling that stupid cocaine.
Don't worry about Jeff. If he bothers us anymore, I'll make sure he regrets it.
How can you reason with that guy? He punched you out the other day just because you're going with his sister. As long as we play in that club, he's not going to leave us alone. How about it, Mark? Let's quit that job.
Jack, I know what you mean. But until you get another job, you must continue to play there. How else can you pay for school? No job, no money.
I don't want us to drop out. I just don't want anything to happen to us.
Nothing will, Jack. I promise you that. This band is the only family I have.
Me too. You know, when I first came to this country, I had nobody. Nobody.
Sounds like you're still homesick.
Not like before.
I'll bet you still miss all the taekwondo training that goes on in Korea.
Everybody practice taekwondo there. Taekwondo originate in Korea. But now, it is practiced all over the world.
All over the world? What do you think about a tour?
What kind of tour?
It would be a world tour, but what would make it special is that we play in each other's countries, you know, like finding our roots.
You mean we're gonna play in Ireland?
Right. While we're in Europe, we'd visit Italy, you know, Tom's home country. We'd visit all the countries where our parents came from. Korea, Ireland, we'd play in Israel. That's where my parents are from.
I didn't realize this before. Taiwan Sound is really an international band.
Right. Wherever we'd go, we'd visit the local taekwondo schools, we promote peace and goodwill.
Think we could take a little time out for dinner while we're trying to save the world?
Oh, Uncle Song is expecting us tonight.
How come he hasn't been working out with us lately?
He's having a lot of problems with his restaurant.
I ain't paying for this shit. Get out of here, dude.
Wait, how much time here over here?
shit. Hey, I'll give you a break.
I am so sorry for what happened. I didn't mean
it. I was terrible by yourself.
Taekwondo is not just kicking and punching. Taekwondo is right here and right here. Mark, you know what I mean?
Yes, Uncle Jung, I know what you mean. And I know what Taekwondo is all about. It is a way of life. It makes Dragon Sound stick together to be strong and gentle. Taekwondo is the best.
Jeff?
So what are we gonna do here?
I guess we have no choice. Let's meet those guys and get it over with.
Fine, but it doesn't matter right now. Where have you been? I've been looking all over for you. How could you do this to me? You really embarrassed me this time. Why don't you just leave Dragon Sound alone?
Okay, look, don't concern yourself with what I'm doing. You concentrate on school and nothing else. I'll take care of all the other things.
No, you won't. I'll take care of myself, okay? I'm old enough to do that now. And if I want to see John, I will. Besides that, I love him. There's nothing you can do about it. So just please leave him alone.
Hey, look, we're family, you and I. I've helped you ever since you were a little girl. I've worked very hard to give you the best things in life. Now, I don't want you to mess it up by going out with a second-rate musician like that John character. Listen, as your brother now, listen to me. I don't want you to see him again, ever. I want you to go home now and remember what I said.
I'll go home, and you are terrible!
Time you got, man? Ah, they should have been here a long time ago. I remember what that son of a bitch did to my hand.
They're dead meat.
I'm gonna get his ass this time. My nose, my hand, they're full of shit.
let's go!
That son of a bitch!
Yeah, that son of
right
a bitch.
Right there!
I'm gonna get it.
Go.
I don't know. Looks like another gang.
We need to get these gangs out of Central Florida anyway.
That's true.
Let's get out of here.
You have a lot of homework?
Too much.
Why aren't you sleepy?
Mm-hmm. I'm okay.
Taking care of your health.
That's true, but I need to get finished.
Oh, how you doing, Mark?
Oh, good. What you doing?
I'm working up a new original here. I just got done with this keyboard part. What do you think?
Oh, it looks pretty good. I think Jim will like it, too.
Yeah, I think Jim will... He should be able to handle it. Mm. Next time rehearsal, we'll see what he thinks.
Sure. Okay, I'll catch you in the morning.
Yeah, good night, guy.
Okay.
Hi, Jim.
Oh, hey, Mark. How you doing?
You not sleep yet?
Nah, I'm just sitting here finishing up this letter to the Defense Department.
I think we're gonna have a really good news sooner or later.
I hope so. I do.
It was just God will help us.
Yeah, thanks.
Dang, it's freezing out there today.
Don't you wear a shirt?
Oh. See, I have some letters here.
Letters?
For Jim. Overdue insurance. Lose 30 pounds in 30 days. I've been meaning to tell you about that.
Yeah.
discount coupons from Sam's Muffler Shop. And garbage.
Let me see the paper.
Nothing
from the Defense Department yet.
Here. Nope. Why don't you read the classifieds, see if you can dig up some work.
Okay. We can sure use a job.
Maybe if all of us start sending letters to the 8th Army Division, South Korea, we might get some results, you know?
Yeah.
I'm sure I can keep all those records.
Yeah, I think that's a really good idea.
The superstar, the royal suite, guys. Let's go. Table for one, huh? Superstar? You're real tough there, guy. Play for that full house. Dumb dick.
You guys seen Tom anywhere?
Yeah, yeah. I ain't seen nobody since 1962.
Come on, you guys, where's Tom?
Maybe he's on vacation.
Yeah, I haven't seen there.
You want to take a look?
Be
my
guest. Let's
go play. Take a look.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she jumped down.
Yeah. Show me how that's done again, man. Come on, Leo.
Go look for him.
There she is again. Look there. Oh, God.
Salami. Bye, bye.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Yeah, like Cammy.
I was worried about Tom. So I went to see my brother, but he wasn't there.
Jane, there's absolutely no reason for you to worry.
I'll take care of that.
I told you about my brother. You know, he's so bad. I don't know why he does such bad things. I'm so sorry about what happened. So sorry.
I think Mark is waiting for me. We're supposed to rescue Tom tonight.
Okay. I hope everything works out all right. You know how much I care.
Come on.
way? John, don't let what happened the other night discourage us from finishing school. But something bothers me. I heard Jeff was involved with his blood brother, Yashito, a very bad and powerful drug dealer in Miami. We must be careful. He will seek revenge.
I feel very confident with you, Mark. As long as you're around, no one can bother us.
Jeff's gang's all here now.
I'm sorry, boss, but your brother Jeff is dead. He was killed by Dragon Sound.
We must avenge Jeff's death. He will not escape the Miami Ninja!
$200 altogether? I have $50 left.
I get about $50.
Okay, what's your best store? Where?
Yeah. We're gonna run. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Looks beautiful. Mm-hmm. I will type for you.
Okay, we'll get you all fixed up here.
That look good, guys?
It looks beautiful. Huh?
Looks like a lawyer or something.
I can come.
That'll be the finishing touch.
Looks good.
Right.
His truck.
Great.
Huh?
I had a lot of thinking to do. I'm hurting inside, you know, and I just couldn't stay away for long because I love you so much.
I'm so sorry about what happened. I felt so bad about that.
It's not your fault. I understand.
You had to do it. You had no choice.
I understand. It's all over now.
That's true.
It's okay. We're happy for Jim.
That's right. You finally found your father.
All right.
Back, okay? Have a big party.
Really? Neon welcome sign when you get back.
Big welcome.
Alright.
Jim, hold it.
Hey man, I'm so happy for you, man.
Alright, hurry up.
Bye.
We have to catch a plane.
Get out of the way.
You will never make it to the airport. You all pay for Jeff's death.
Thank you.
but he's dead.
Jim!
I see my father.
Come on, hang on.
Jim! I'll see my father. Come on. I'll see my
Jim,
father.
Peace. You're alive. Peace. You're alive.
Jim, hang on till we get to the hospital.
Don't go away, Jim. Please. I want Jim. Please. John! Stop the car.
Hang on, a little bit longer.
See my father.
Jim. Jim.
Jim. You can't die.
Don't die.
You can't
Hang on.
Your father is coming. Your father is coming.
Don't die.
Jim. Cannot die. You need to die. You need to see your father.
Hang on.
Jim, your father is coming now.
Oh no. Jim's father's on that plane.
John. Jim is dead.
We'll be right back.
Doctor, how is my son?
Jim was extremely fortunate. The wounds weren't as deep as we initially thought. He did lose a lot of blood, but there was very little internal damage.
Oh, thank God. When can we see him?
He'll be out shortly. I'm gonna leave him under your care tonight. He needs plenty of rest, and if you have any problems, just give me a call.
Thank you, Doctor.
Your being here has meant a lot to Jim.
Mark, I don't know how, but I swear I'm going to make right what I have done wrong. Today, I almost lost Jim for the second time, but because of you, he's still alive.
Mr. Brown, Jim is like my brother. I would do anything for him, anything.
Jim!
Jim, how do you feel?
It still hurts. But seeing you guys again, and seeing my father, it's all that matters.
Jim, you're really blessed to have such wonderful friends. They really care about you. And I want you to know that now, I really care too. Please forgive me. I love you, son.
I love you too, Dad.
Thank you, nurse.
You're welcome.
I was gonna mess with our band again.
Now we're all safe.
Jim, it's all over.
Let's all go home.